Ward and Peca come in over the line together. Ward shoots one. Rhodes kicked that away. Ward got it back behind the net to Peca. Trying to work it out in front. Here's Peca jamming at it right in front to Ward. The shot scores! Oh, what a play by the captain, Michael Peca, behind the net to get it out to his winger, Dixon Ward, who slips it home. And Buffalo takes a 1-0 lead.
And again, the Peca line against the Yashin line, 1-0 Buffalo. But that play began by Michael Peca back in the neutral zone. He made a beautiful pass to Dixon Ward. Yashin was the lone or one of the defensemen back, and the play continued into the Ottawa zone. What a pay by Peca, and Dixon Ward had the presence of mind to take his time in front. He knew he had time, and to beat the goaltender. And on while that was going on, Varada did a great job in front, tying up the defenseman. 1-0 Buffalo, and the first goal in this series has been huge, and the Sabres for the third time have scored it.